I'm Jackie Kahn. I'm the General Manager of Weight Watchers of Maine, and we're here today talking about Fit to Rescue Me. It's a program Weight Watchers of Maine is offering to all rescue personnel to allow them to join Weight Watchers and come for free, because we would like our rescue personnel to be in the best possible shape. And I have with me today Mem McKay, who joined last year with the Fit to Rescue Me in 2013, and she's been coming.
I joined last year, about a year ago, and I just need to be in better shape. I feel better now. I'm learning to eat healthy. I'm learning to maintain, losing the weight I've lost and maintain that, and I've got some more to go, but I'm getting there. I just need to do it for rescue. Really need to lose weight so we can move around.
You know, that was really where we came up with the idea for Fit to Rescue Me. It was discovering that people who do the job that you do have a much higher risk of heart disease and much greater, that's the reason for death in the general public, because of the stress that you work under and the conditions. So Weight Watchers is a healthy program.
Yes, very, very healthy. And it's good for me. I feel better now. My knees don't hurt as much. I feel much better.
Can you talk a little bit about what the meetings do for you, how it helps you to stay motivated?
Oh, definitely keeps me motivated. It gives me great ideas of how to, in talking with other people, and just how to make the meals more appealing. Portion sizes have always been my biggest problem, and now I have proper portion sizes, and I still eat anything I want to eat, but I eat it in a proper portion, smaller portions, and I still have hot fudge sundaes, just littler hot fudge sundaes. I still have pizza, it's just a slice, not the whole pizza.
So if you could give one message to anybody who's a firefighter, a police officer, an emergency medical technician, or the people who do the volunteer search and rescue about Fit to Rescue Me, what would that be?
Do it. It's good for your health. It makes you feel better. We work, most of us, in very confined spaces. It's easier to be a small person working around that confined space than being a large one. And it just feels good.
Thank you. It feels very good.
Thank you,
ma'am. Enrollment in Fit to Rescue Me goes on from now until June 7th. You'll need to go to a Weight Watchers of Maine meeting to sign up in person, or you could go to any one of our Weight Watchers centers during our drop-in service hours to sign up. You are going to need proof that you're a rescue personnel and that you're active, and that's all it takes to get started.